size of that view.
Well, now at 5:30, you've seen these dramatic images. A mega yacht trapped beneath the Broadway Causeway Bridge after the draw span came falling down. What you haven't seen is the actual crash, but tonight you will.
The Causeway Bridge was up waiting for a mega yacht to be towed through underneath, and the bridge is slowly coming down, and the ship is passing through below, and the span is coming down, and the yacht is moving through, and the bridge is coming down, and the ship almost makes it, but bam! The falling bridge stops the yacht dead in the water. Here's the way it looked from the air after. Thankfully, none of the 15 on board the boat got hurt. The Fort Lauderdale yacht that reportedly charters for $250,000 a week suffered considerable damage to its top deck